fall. And all you got to do is call, and I'll be there again. You've got friends of my name, and you know they're
keep going. Tar Heels make this season Food Line Feeds will donate 1,000 meals to feed our neighbor pride
while also providing an opportunity for others to attend Carolina football games.
Yeah.
For only $10, you can sponsor special Tar Heel fans and their family members.
This afternoon's UNC Healthcare Kids Champion of the game, Sophie Duffman from Apex. Brought to you by UNC Healthcare, a proud partner of Carolina Athletics. UNC Healthcare is dedicated to caring for champions of all kinds to help keep you in the game and at your very best. Everyday Window Ward employees wake up to provide exceptional quality.
Final score of this afternoon's game, Clemson 21, Carolina 20. Carolina Athletics, thanks you for coming to Kenan Stadium and supporting Carolina football. We will be right back here at Kenan Stadium on Saturday, October the 26th, when the Tar Heels host the Duke Blue Devils on homecoming weekend.
As you leave tonight's game, Trusted Choice Independent Insurance Agents of North Carolina want you to make sure you make it to your destination safely. Put down your phone and avoid texting while driving.
Every day, more than 9 people are killed and 1,000 injured in crashes involving a distracted driver. Don't be one of those drivers.